What is the Labour Party's position on a second independence referendum? Can you rule it out at any point for the next kind of 10 years? Would it be something that you could count on?
Categorically. We are a unionist party. We believe in the union. We can rule that out categorically.
Is the branch office in Glasgow going to be saying exactly the same thing?
Yes.